Song fucking sucks. I can't even listen to it as a joke. All right, no. This is your theme music, or. God, this just makes me very. This just makes me nostalgic for. Welcome to the. What is today? Welcome to the Thursday stream! How's it going? Welcome to the Thursday stream! It is Thursday, my dudes. Yeah, it's Thursday. I have to pee. So, while I do that, here. No, we're not listening to that one. Alright, I gotta go pee.
Hey, how's it going? God, keep dropping my headphones. You guys, video games? You guys heard about video games? You guys heard about video games? Oh, jeez, right, I forgot I have to launch the thing, huh, don't I? Hold on, hold on a second. How do I do this? I gotta, open this folder. I gotta press this button. And I gotta go to here, and I gotta go to config. Separate the lower screen. Alright, make that full screen. There we go. Heard about video games? Have you steamed Overwatch? No, I have not. Oh, Jesus. I just almost dropped my controller. I just dropped a 3DS instantly. Okay, thanks. It's a regional dialect. Alright, so we have 3 more dungeons to do? Just realized that Twitter converts everything to JPEG large. Do you want the PNG version of you as Lonk? Is there that big of a difference between the... I mean, yeah, you can send it to me if you want. Why isn't chat on stream? Don't you trust us? I absolutely do not trust you. That's why you're not on the stream. That's exactly the reason, Gore. That's the exact reason why chat is not on the stream. You're correct. I don't know if they're transparent. Yeah, you can send it to me. You learned important German phrases today. Okay. Please stop. I don't think I actually want to know what that says. Thanks, Matt. Hey, Ouya. Ouya, have you finally accepted your place as Jenny Jumps in the world? No. Yikes. Oh, hello. I will soothe your wounds and provide comfort. Close your eyes and relax. Okay, I didn't really need that. Okay. I mean, why is that any different from just, like, a regular fairy? Like, a regular-sized fairy? Calling me Jenny Dumps is homophobic because I'm gay and I don't like it. Alright, I'm sorry. From now on, we'll call you by your full name, Jennifer. Jennifer Jumps. Sorry. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, I don't need these. Okay, where the frick hecky am I? I still don't have the power gloves. This is actually an issue. I need to, God, I need to remember where it was. Later, dude. No, you don't get the power gloves from Ravioli. I think you get them when you go. There we go. I think you get them from Death Mountain, probably. My oh my, what business have you with Mother my? Forgive me if my spirits aren't flying so high. We were on a great voyage through all the worlds, my tykes and I. Then I lost sight of my little all 100 of my babies. Okay. Could you find all of them? You'll hear my children crying, calling for their mother. Sure. Thanks! Here, take this. I will help you know if my tykes are nearby. Those numbers tell you how many of my millimies in an area. Listen to your rexes come, and then it'll tell you how many more you need to find. Now please, go and rescue my clams. They call it with such cute chirping sounds, yet they must be so sad. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Maybe the song changes when I get more of them. That's probably what it is. Hey, buddy. Alright. It took me forever to figure out how to get this one off. The first time I played this game. Come here. There's one. How do you lose 100 children? Yeah, I know, right? Mother of the Year. One right outside her house. Yeah. Alright, so I need to go to Death Mountain. God damn it. Christ, dude, he's dead. What the fuck is this stupid thing? Whatever, I don't care. Oh my god, dude, my hand is cramping already. How is this happening? I need to beat this game, like, today. Ow. "10 months of I'm Neapolitan. Tag, I hit a deer on my motorcycle. Fix my broken arm, please." Dude, what the frick? Are you okay? Other than the arm, yeah. What about the deer? This python asks about the bike. Wow. Yeah, did the deer have insurance? Did you get the plates on that deer? Oh, right, the deer. Deer's dead as hell. I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm sure it'll be fine. I was on my way back from Comic-Con. Oh dear. Am I now a murderer? Is that how it works? I mean, it wasn't intentional, so you... No, you're not. Hey, Thurman. Greatest description of a deer. It's like a horse with horns. Guys, gotta be honest, I don't remember how to get this. Okay. I was reading Gore's stupid fucking message and I fell off. You need the better gloves? Yeah, that's okay. I do want to get these guys out. Death Mountain. She's such a good mother, she lost her kids in another dimension. I guess I could just actually just fucking warp there, couldn't I? Because I have the thing up there. How do I... Could you... Okay, thank you. Hey Gore, did your present arrive, by the way? How's that going? What if Link falls off the broom? He dies. No, all caps.
That's rough, buddy. Is that a Lionel? What the fuck did they do to the Lionel? He used to be so hot! Okay. Honestly, though. Hey, it's live! Get an F for Fox. There's already a Fox. Face the right way, Link. I feel like this portrays an emotion that hasn't been invented yet. He's an angel. He's innocent. Oh my god, like seeing it actually, like, yeah, Strange made that. Seeing it in like actual emote usage, shit is fucking, that emote is actually up to no good at all. It's fucking ridiculous. Shiftiest eyes I have ever fucking seen. There's actually two versions of the small emo, and I might actually switch it over to the other version. It's like, that is so, that is, yeah. Yeah, but the larger version, like, the larger version is harder to, it's harder to see all the details on the larger version. That's the issue. Like, you can't just scale down the larger version and make it the small version. Where the fuck am I going? Lucky you. Yep, lucky. All luck. Hmm. Jesus Christ. Oh man, that is like. Oh. The... That emote is, something else. How far am I into the game? I have, 3 more dungeons to do, I think. Yeah, 3. This part in the, if, just play the game if you're playing it in 3D, it's, ow. Just play the game in 3D is actually really cool. Oh, great, why are they here? I really don't want to deal with 2 Lynels. Iabia. I've only eaten cold Lunchable pizza. Shut up. Link. I- Oh my god, his hat clipped through the- When I was looking at it this morning, tag- First of all, no one ever used it. And also, that and, like, Tag Shock were pretty much the same fucking emote. Ah. Or tag Sly. I forgot it. I keep forgetting I changed tag Sly to... Dude, I'm changing the expression for that emote, by the way. I'm letting you guys know. There's a better emote. There's a better expression I can use for that. For the Sly emote. Secret 499 emote. Okay, this is... I'm probably gonna fucking... This is probably gonna take... 8 billion years for me to do, okay? Okay, just... Oh my god, okay. Thank you, Link. Thank you. Thank you, Link. Okay. Where's the... Where? There it is. Okay. I hear bats. Way out. Code Freak! I'm sorry. Protomus. You know what you've done, Protamus. Wait, was that just... That just lead me back over here? Okay. Wait, where does this go, then? Yeah, because you're not innocent, Gore. You're not an angel. You're absolutely not. Was there a... innocent face. Link! Only good toys in chat. Yeah, okay. Welcome back to the Laurel Kingdom. This is Death Mountain. Here, it is always winter. Somewhere buried under the ice is a ruined hall. A sage with a soul as formidable as a boulder awaits your help there. You must hurry, though his spirit will not last forever with such accursed ice everywhere. Say I, Hilda of Lorul. Didn't realize you were going to put it on already. Yeah, boy! Who is Ven? Oh god. You never use that emote, Fat Raccoon. It's just your heckin' frickin' mech heckin' mouth. Did I say it? I use it all the time. Don't worry, okay? Don't worry. I said, listen. Listen. You guys, see, you guys aren't listening anymore. Tag Sly and Tag had too much overlap, alright? Don't worry, I have a better expression in the works for Tag Sly, and it'll be good. It'll all work out. I'm not getting rid of it. I'm gonna update the expression on it. I'm not getting rid of it. I'm going to. All right. Listen. Okay. Strange. I'm gonna show you what the expression I want Tag Sly to be. See? Strange agrees with me already. We in there. Don't show me anything about the raccoon emote. Yep. Hmm. game was so good, Shane, Link is fucking ugly in it, though. You can't even see him, dude. Why do you gotta be so mean to Link, dude? That's messed up, man. Oh, that's messed up. It is so messed up. What did Link do to deserve that? That was so uncalled for. That was... God. Quintilvision with the 2-month resub.
You guys ever heard about Twitch Prime?
Did you know with 800 sub points we can get a brand new spankin' hot sexy emote in chat for everyone to use forever? Hold on a second. Civilization 4 is free right now on Twitch Prime. Isn't, the first Devil May Cry is going to be free as well for Twitch Prime. Don't do this again. Why? I want to get 800 sub points, alright? Leave me alone. Stand for? He's an angel. Sad. Why is Link's sword pink? It's because it's the upgraded version. It's not candy flavored. Don't taste Link's sword. Don't do that. Oh, hello. Welcome, Boom Boom Sword Boy. Welcome to the Treacherous Tower. You look pretty fit there. Want to play a quick game? Only 100 rupees. I'll pass. Yes, I'll pass. I forgot about that. This is not where I need to go. God fucking damn it. Yeah, listen guys, there are different versions of SAS. There's advanced, there's SAS, and then there's SAS. And then there's SAS. And then there's also SAS. They're completely different. Completely different. Like, tag sass is like the sass where you're just like, you're making fun of a lad, you're poking fun. And then tag A is the sass where it's just like, I didn't do anything. I'm not the worst mod in chat. My name's Gorath. What are you talking about? You know? Different kinds of sass. See, and this is where I use... See? Where the fuck am I supposed to be going right now? Is I supposed to go there? I got roasted. something, so. When you become a partner, you're automatically subscribed to yourself because you have to be able to use your own emotes. I still don't want these. Oops. I must say, Tag H, Tag Ridge are the best two emotes for expressing emotions where Twitch default emotes lack. We still need, like, a crying emote. We still need, like, a genuine sad emote. You were just a loser. Ashy Poo, could you mind subscribing so you can make sure you can use Tag A after that? No, yeah, Tag C is pain, despair, and suffering. Like just like we discussed this yesterday, Gore. Tag A is like just, you know, fucking. Whereas, it's not the same as, say, you know, like the, what is it? Like just the regular sad face, like the default sad face on Twitch. Like, we need one of those, we need that. We need a D on True Sadness. Tago's a better, yeah. Thanks, Dower Jump. We need more sub points, guys. We need more sub points. I also need to remember how to get to this fucking dungeon. God, Link. Wait, can I even make it back over here? Host people? I don't like hosting people. You never host a raid? First of all, I always forget about that, okay? Second of all, like... for people. I don't think that's the way of getting more sub points. I gotta be honest. I don't think that's how I can't stand auto hosting. Like, auto hosting is the most, like, impersonal way of saying hi. I don't like auto hosting. Hosting and, like, raiding has to be, like, a personal thing. I don't like auto hosting.
Auto hosting literally
benefits Twitch. Because they're just like, okay, like, auto-hosting is Twitch saying, okay, we know that some people, like, fell asleep or just leave the stream up, or aren't around anymore. Let's have a stream still be running so that we can boost our numbers and also so that people watch more ads. That's why I don't use auto-host.
Hosts and raids gotta be manual.
So we all need adblock? No. This guy over here, Ashy Poo over here, is using adblock and isn't sub. Just watching it all free, huh? 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 I'm joking.
It's a joke.
Sorry, I'm plugging in my 3DS, by the way, because it's almost out of battery power again. Is Twitch Prime? Okay, that is true. I'm joking.
The best host raid chains happen at 4 a.m. on GTRP, where people host the last person they're hanging out with. It's amazing, and I've watched dozens of great streamers through it. No one hosts me. How about that? Joking. I turned it off for you, Tech. Okay, don't hit me. Well, you have Twitch Prime. You don't see ads anywhere on the. I need to get. There's a fucking Velcro on the floor. When's GTA Heist with Gore? I don't know, because in order to do the GTA Heist, Blue has to be around. And if I need to do PC... And GTA 4... Or not GTA 4. GTA 5 is a PC game. So...
Oh!
In order for me to stream PC games right now, I need Blue's laptop. And Blue has to be here to play in the heist. And I can't use his laptop if he's using his laptop to play, so there's a little bit of an issue there. We still need to figure out how we're going to manage that. Okay, hold on, I need to get this Velcro off my floor. Yeah, you guys could just sub so I can get a third laptop.
Probably.
That could work out. It's a joke. Don't do that. Should have brought own PC? No. Absolutely not. I'm never going to fly my PC anywhere. It's such a stupid idea. That means I just gotta build a new computer here. Fudge Shark says, speaking of ads, are you hungry, Tag? Because here's a big, tasty 100 bits for you to crunch on. Kat is bringing her computer, but I'm not going to be using it to stream. She's bringing her computer to use her computer. I just dropped the 3DS.
Oops. Oh, God.
The game cartridge popped out instantly, but luckily, it was Monster Hunter. The game is not Zelda. So we're still good. We're still okay. Everything's fine.
It's just the fuck. This goddamn.
The charging cable for the 3DS is so short. So I'm getting hamstringed here. Okay, we're good. We're okay. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's in working order. Oh, a dire fate awaits those who approach the ice ruins atop the mountain's peak. Okay. Link's sprite is placed with the Lionel. Damn right. Please leave me alone. A message. What the Twitch Prime subscription? Everyone give that new sub big ol' smonch. Also, more than one person can have the Clipboy badge. I guess I'm just the only one who is gamer enough to make good clips, good tag clips regularly. Pets don't have souls. Alright. I'm gonna... I should not have burned that message, probably. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm gonna do something uncharacteristic here and say, be nice to the sky puppies, okay? Bats are wonderful. Where's little sky puppies? Alright, I don't know which way to go. I'm gonna go this way. Oof, owie, oof, oof, owie. I think I went the right way, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude. Ah! Flawless victory. First try. Easy. What the hell is that emote, Wobbly? Hey, Smoople. Oh, it's a clapping emote. What the hell, dude? What the fuck? I've noticed how Texas is the only one facing left. You absolute fool. You absolute utter fool. God. Fudge Shark. Revoke your bed now. Thank you. how band fucked. I don't know, he does have a point there, I gotta be honest here. Foot Shark has been timed out for 1 second. Time him out again. Guys doing? Oh, they're just chain timing out Foot Shark. I'm gonna die in here. I'm gonna fucking die in here, dude. I'm gonna lose all my hearts in here. Someone time out, Bromax. Bormax. Zero or max. Oh, Jesus Christ, okay. Link, thank you. Why are you making me do more of this? God. Please don't hurt me. Max, buddy, come on, man. I really am gonna die in here. I really am gonna die in here. I really am. I'm gonna die in here. I'm not gonna die. I'm gonna die. Worry tag isn't actually mounted, you're just joshing. I think you are underestimating how seriously I take puns in this chat. You know how many times I've had to ban Gore for making puns in the chat? Shut the fuck up, Gore. Oh! I'm gonna die in here. I'm going to die in here. I can't believe this. Oh my fucking god, Link. I don't think you understand, like, doing this with a 3DS circle pad. Oh my god. Please! Honestly, easiest fucking level in my life. I have never experienced anything easier in my fucking entire life. Putt-Putt Goes to the Zoo is even harder than this game. Sadness.exe. Buddy, come on, man. I really am gonna die in here. Fuck this game. Just rip that guy's cut. Yep. Yep. God, I think I need one more. God damn it. See you, Casco.
was that noise? Do you hear that? Yeah, I know I walked by one. I don't feel like getting it. Thank you. Get me in there. If you bring me your items, I will give you a nice reward. Yes. Oh, so nice. But I can't work wear magic on items you don't own. Nothing lint, only your true possessions. Yeah, look in your balls. In Cali, there's no weather there. Got a point. You do have a point. That's not true. Okay. What weather is here? In the bay, we have fog. Huh? Welcome. I have some big news for you. You may know me as the rental guy, but I'm in the sales business too. Great, right? Yeah, okay. Amazing. Starting today, you can buy my items too, and at really good prices. If you act now, your first purchase is half price. Only once per customer, though. Just to give you a sweet taste of delicious ownership. Okay. Already been renting out the fire rod, but if you really like, you can buy it too. Yeah. Buy it. Yes, buy it. Jesus. You know what that means? Now that you own the fire rod, you can keel all over you while... just kidding, buddy. You know that Shiro and I are both rooting for you. Good luck, Mr. Hero. Yeah. Hey, hold up, Mr. Big Deal Hero. What do you want? I've got more big news for you. Top secret. Kind of a thing only Ravioli knows. Want to hear it? Don't know why I'm asking. Just going to keep talking anyway. It's a little thing I like to call Quick Equip. Okay. You know, for swapping items out on the fly? Press your equipped items to do a Quick Equip. Easy enough to do, even when you're running around. Of course, you can always take these out of your sweet time whenever you want to do it. Ravioli, show me the formuoli. I totally forgot about this, actually. Why does he tilt his head straight up when he talks? Have you tried looking out of the fucking eyes of a first? You can't see anything, dude. I can make something of yours nicer. Please give it to Mother Mamma Mia. The fire rod? Yes. Nice! The fire rod is more powerful now. Try it out and see its stronger effects. My babies are so shy, you might not even see them when you walk by. You can hear them cry, so please, find out where they all hide. Did she just suck them on? Got my enhanced rod. God, this game looks so much better on the 3DS. Alright, Got a nice hot rod for you. Wow, that's hot. How's the 3D in this game? 3D is actually really good, and the game runs at 60 FPS. If you play it without the 3D off. But you can't see it. You can't see it at 60 FPS because I'm streaming at 30 FPS. But on the 3DS, it's going at 60 FPS. Dig the 3D in a lot of 3DS. Doesn't Monster Hunter 4 have a little bit of 3D as well? Also like the 48 version of The Hobbit. I don't think I've watched that. I watched all of the Hobbit movies on the plane, actually. Every single year, I would go to an iSeries event, I would just watch The Hobbit on the plane. Because it was like a fucking 7 or 8 hour plane ride. 8 hour plane ride, yeah. Tagal? I got to see the pre-screening of that film for a lot of the artists. It was pretty neat.
Well,
guy from Final Fantasy IX? What is he doing in this game? Great. Wonderful. Well, there's the big key. Halfway done. Ducks away from me. Murder. Hey, how do I get that? Oh. Bats. Please stop fucking shooting me. Oh great, my favorite fucking part of this game.
Good luck in math class, buddy. Didn't I kill these guys already? Wow, what a find. Wow. Did it really need to rotate? Yeah, that's what I always... Okay. We found 100 root boards. Woo! Yay! I do think this is one of their more unique dungeons, but it is a little bit annoying, yes. Turtle Rock already? Actually, I don't remember what that one was. I've done... I can't remember which ones I've done. Hey, Leslie. Why did I just do that? Why? Why was that my first instinct? Thank you. I don't think I can get this. Putting things on different elevations on a top-down?
Yes, but this is the 3DS. With the 3D capabilities, you can tell if it's top or down.
I just saw a picture of a burger on the internet and I'm hungry. This is what your parents were talking about when you were younger and they told you to... they told you to... be safe on the internet. Hey, Pi. Link, buddy. I am in a Snuggie.
Tag Cass.
With the 32-month resub, tier 2. Welcome back. Buddy. You got the stamina scroll. Your energy gauge has increased.
Woo!
Oh, you've got to be freaking kidding me. Alright, where the hell am I? Oh, okay, I'm back here. This works out. Dude, it's bigger. That's your message? That's your message? Dude, it's bigger. Okay. Wait, what? Why is this here? It was just stating a fact. White attack just fight spaghetti noodles. I guess it's just a faster way back this way for some reason. You only get one message to type in chat your whole life, which is gonna be, I'm gay. I wonder that too, Gore. I do actually wonder that as well. Oh man. Fuck this dungeon, dude. Only one? That's your one message. Wait, really? There's something over here? What? Oh my god. And it's only 100 rupees. Oh my god. Bye, Snuggy. See you again in 30 months. Have fun in Dark Souls. Zombie psychologist says not being horny on main is a waste of time and space. I'm also, I don't recognize their name, so that actually might be their, like, first and only message in the chat ever. Where is... Okay. Tag, I have a few questions about this new emote. What do you want to know, Joxter? What's up? Zombie psychologist only speaks when important. Okay. Oh my god, Link. Did an emote get replaced with this one? It must have been unimportant because I didn't realize it's gone. Yep. Exactly. Wait. What the fuck am I doing? God. It feels like I'm fucking... God. Is there enough air in this room? I feel like I'm fucking huffing helium. Link. What was even in that direction? Because, like, I didn't... Oh. I think I remember now.
I think I might remember now.
I do need to go back up here. This is not what I actually needed to do. There we go. Wait, that just let me get back over here? God, it's the penguins! It's the ducks! Oh my god. Okay. Ducks have been dealt with. Fuck that! What's this way? Oh my god. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Link, face the right way, you dumbass! Jesus! Thank you. I'm not even gonna bother. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, okay, okay. People have been vanishing from the village, just up and disappearing. First time I've heard things like that happen, so you better watch over your shoulder, guy. Welcome. We got some fresh milk already chilled. It's only 20 rupees. Please, thank you. Thanks for your business. Smoked a weed. Thank you for that information, Comrade Ferret. Alright. Back in there. Come on, Protamus. Wait, didn't I, by death. Spawn camped. Good news. Okay, good news. You guys say that every single emote is tag F, by the way. You guys say every single emote is that. You guys said that that's... whatever, I'm done with this conversation. You guys need to get some eyeballs at work, alright? Okay, I have a key. This is good news. Okay, not going that way. Really, it just shoots a bunch of bombs out? Okay. Alright, we're getting there. Open the door. Throw the fireball. Pull the dung. Thank you.
Oh my god.
Like, the only thing I ask for you is for your cooperation. This is such a weird fucking dungeon. Get me in there. Still think that's a better dungeon than the ones in Breath of the Wild?
You gotta be out of your goddamn mind, boy.
You gotta be out of your goddamn mind. The bosses are better, definitely. Maybe, except for not this one. God. Addicted with ease. I'm gonna fucking die, dude. Oh my Christ.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he's just that good.
Yeah. Well, just look at this. Who would have thought I'd see you here?
Not all that surprised to see me here, though. I've known...
Bits for Winter Boy. First try every time.
Yeah, Conrad Perrin. Yeah.
Not all that surprised to see me here, though. I've known for a long time that I was a sage. Never told anyone, though. It wasn't really a secret. I was just too busy mining all the time to mention it. Speaking of busy, you still got some work to do here. Find the rest of the seven sages, okay? If you do, you'll be all stronger.
Wait. Okay.
How do I get the... I do not remember how to get the superpower gloves. Alright, so two more dungeons left. Get the fuck out of here.
Cozy right now? Not me. Link. 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 Alright, whatever, man. I don't care anymore. Thanks, Lawful.
that. No.
What do you mean, PJs?
Dude, I haven't had PJs in ages. I just like lounge around the house in like sweatpants. I actually need to get new sweatpants. Comfy pants on right now. Mm-hmm. The usage of that emote at the end of there makes me suspicious. Oh, thank you. You got a letter in a bottle. There's a letter inside. I was up on the mountain doing some bouldering when I lost my grip and fell and sort of hurt myself. All in the day of a boulderer, going climbing without equipment isn't for the faint of heart. Anyway, I'm stuck on the mountain, way past the Tower of Hera, and I could really go for some premium milk. Yeah, that'd really get me up and going again. So if you're near the milk bar, pick up some for me.
Did I get premium milk, or did I just get regular milk? Just milk, okay.
Cool. Cool, great. It means no pants. Okay.
That's what I figured.
Anyone else in chat like milk? God damn it, I'm so sorry. I just do it by reflex. I did not mean to do that. Oh my god, Strange. Is this why Tag doesn't put chat on screen anymore? Yep. Hey, B-Guy. Buddy. Don't you remember I've been catching bees since way back in the day? Well, I guess I've changed a bit. Takes a bee to see a bee. So I've become a different person. Now every buzzy calls me the B-Guy. So just between us, I wonder if you'll do me a favor. I want you to catch bees for me. You'll keep them nice and safe in bottles. What, you don't have a net? Because you're helping me out, I'll give you one of mine. Spending my days surrounded by a busy swarm of bees has always been my fondest dream. So use that net to gather up some bees, if you please. Of course, I'll reward you for being so helpful. I hope this guy dies. Of course Gore says this guy is cool.
Right, okay.
Slurp on it.
Welcome, care for an icy cold glass of what? You heard about premium milk? How'd you find out about the good stuff? I see, a message in the bottle. And from someone stranded up on the mountain. Could only be one guy, he's a tricky customer. Sorry to ask, but could you take this premium milk to him? I bet it would help him heal up in no time.
You got some premium milk, it looks delicious.
He's a regular at my establishment who loves exploring the mountain. Last time he was there, I think he said his next expedition would take him east of Tower of Hera. I can't afford to lose his business. Get that out to him, okay? I'm really counting on you, friend. Okay. It's not like, oh yeah, you know, I'm concerned for his well-being. It's, you better fucking not die so you can buy some more of my fucking milk.
What makes it premium?
Thank you, she's very bewitching, don't you think?
That golden glow, that sweet note of honey that lingers in the air, and so regale a queen of bees. She's perfect. You have outdone yourself, so please, take this as a thanks. You got the bee badge. Now those pexy bees won't pester you anymore. That's the bee badge. As long as you have it with you, bees will be friendly. No more stings. Of course, you know what that means. You can find even more bees. It should be a breeze. Keep up the good work. Speaking of rum, my stomach got messed up from drinking so much last night. Really? Huh, really? It's actually just a white Russian. I'd believe that. There are no cows in Zelda. I demand to know where the milk comes from. Shut up.
That's all I have to say to you.
Shut up. Shut up. Two more dungeons. But I want to find this boy.
I need to save this guy's wife.
And yes, there are cows in Zelda. That's what Lon Lon Ranch is like all about. Oh, wait. There are multiple cows in Zelda. Cowfax! Cowfax here! Get your Cowfax! Cows in Huntsman Village? Where? Now that I don't remember. Maybe, yeah, maybe Gore just doesn't know what a cow looks like. Maybe this is the issue. Did you know? Cows produce milk? Back when I was in high school, I convinced some people that cows lay eggs. Because, there's no male cow. Did they believe that? Because they didn't know what a bull was. She did galaxy brain. Why would I make that up? Why would I make that up? You think I would just make that up? Just made up fact live on stream. I don't think anyone can make that up. Exactly. You make everything up. Leave me alone. Ugh, how embarrassing, bouldering guy. I was bouldering along just fine when I slipped and fell. I twisted my ankle. Now I'm stuck. Hey, guy! Is that what I think it is? Ice cold milk. And not just any milk, but some premium milk. Gimme!
No, he's Shalurp.
Tag didn't make anything up. There are no male cows. It's true. That really hit the spot. Best milk in the kingdom, right? Wait. Oops, did I drink the whole thing? Sorry, friend. And after you came all this way, well, how about doing me another favor? Here, take this garbage away.
What?
You got a bottle. You can put all sorts of things in it. I already had the bottle. Okay. Why is his face long? Because this guy sucks. Yeah, I know, right? Dang, dude, I was that close to dying. Come on, lady. Give me some actual fairies. Fucking piss. Sorry, Mr. Potato, are you trying to sass me here? Are you trying to sass me? Are you sassing? I feel like you're sassing.
Welcome back to Laurel Kingdom. Not far from here is a maze built to contain the power of fire. You must find a way to control the flames. I also sense a strong presence in this vicinity. No doubt, it's a sage. Go on, only you can help. So say I, Hildov.
How would you rate this Zelda among the other 2D classic Zeldas? This is... The only 2D classic Zeldas I have played are... The Phantom Hourglass and this game. And this game is really good. So... Yeah.
Sir, what can I tell you? You have impeccable taste. This is our famous fairy. It costs 77 rupees. Why not snap it up now and save?
Aye, you little nintimus yub. What? What? Wait, can I just buy, like, all these?
Very strange to tell me what this guy is saying.
It's also a DS destroyer.
Thanks. Oh, that was just terrifying. I thought I was gonna be stuck there forever.
I hope my mom isn't worried.
but I gotta go find my mom!
The game resulted in a scratched screen. It's been such a long time since I played that game. Didn't Capcom make Minish Cap? And Four Swords Adventures, was it? Really? How the fuck did you just... Okay. Stream it. I wanna play Four Swords Adventures. I screenshotted it. That guy was saying, buy something, will ya? Backwards. But... why? Like, I did just buy something. I don't know. Okay. Anyway, why are you guys being such a butt? Which was adventure was really good. Yeah. Too bad you needed friends to play that game. I don't know what Nintendo was thinking when they made that. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you! I was so stuck. I didn't know what I was going to do. Everything was upside down. Yeah, I made it. Saving those turtles' lives, they would have died. I have it on my 3DS.
I don't know, I'm not really that interested in playing it by myself.
Like, a game like that, I don't want to play with another person, you know? It's like one of the few rare multiplayer Zelda games, you know? Like, why? No, I want to play that with another person. Team Rubber Kid? Okay. What happens if you die in the 2D dimension? You can't take damage in the 2D dimension. Okay.
Thank you, but one of my little babies is still out there. He's very sensitive. I hope no one's picking on him. The hell is this goddamn turtle? I'll kill him myself. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. That was so terrifying. I didn't know what I was gonna do. I miss Subnautica too. You found all of my babies, thank you so much. I'm sorry I don't have anything to offer you as a reward. If you need a ride somewhere, you can go ahead and hop on though. Shutendo. Buddy. Why? You're damn right I didn't. You're absolutely right I didn't. Didn't scream a single time, not once did I get scared. Not once. Oh man. Okay. Go back to my hoose. I don't know what game I'm gonna play next though after I'm done with this one. I have no idea. That guy tag? More like that guy never scared in his life. You're right. You're right, you're right, you're right. Well, keep it up. I actually got another quick equip tip for you. See the slider on the item selection screen? You guessed it, you can slide the slider left and right. Mind taking a look at the lower screen? See how the size of the blue frame is changing? That shows how many items you already have in your quick equip. For example, let's say you only want the items you use the most to show up in quick equip. In that case, use the slider to the far right to highlight just 4 items, and then put your favorite 4 items there. But if you want to have more than 4 items in the quick equip, just move the slider to the left. Be sure to try it out, see what works best for you. Okay, yep. Prove you can't be scared by doing Majora's Mask 3D. I don't want to do like a bunch of like I just re-beat Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, and I'm doing Legend of Zelda Link Between Worlds. I don't want to do a third Legend of Zelda game like in less than a month apart between them, you know. God, it's tricky stuff, but it could make all the difference out there, so don't forget to give the slider a try. Let me buy this. Okay.
Next game could be Skyrim for the Nintendo Switch. Next Metroid. No. It's also definitely not going to be another 3DS game, because this is like destroying my neck and my hands playing on this tiny controller. Do you have some games on my mind? I actually don't. I don't know what I'm gonna play next. Like, because I had so much fun with Subnautica. Like, what game could I play that gives me, like, that was as much fun as Subnautica that I could play? Oh, Portal Bridge Constructor. I forgot about that. That is a game I could try out. Doom? Just Cause 2? No, not Just Cause 2. Oh, wait, I forgot to upgrade this. Fucking Christ. I've already beaten the forest. What about some old guilty pleasure game? Nothing's coming to mind right now. Like, my mind's completely blank. I don't have, like, anything in mind. Oh, my ass! Some out of ka-chings or anything? Monster Hunter? No. I don't have a PS4 here, and my hands already hurt enough from playing the 3D, from playing this. See, no streamers playing Anti-Chamber, it's sad. Didn't the game come out like 8 billion years ago, though? A dating sim. I forgot about that game, Darkwater. Maybe I could try that one out. I need to find one more stupid fucking child. Stardew Valley. Stardew Valley doesn't have like a fucking, you know, a story though. Bayonetta 2? I've replayed Bayonetta 2 like 3 times. I don't want to play Axiom Verge. I've seen gameplay of that game, it doesn't really interest in me. It doesn't really interest in me, you know? SDV is great. I don't know what that is. Gore, maybe we can finish beating, Resident Evil 6, huh? Why does Tag abuse me? I'm not playing Doki Doki Literature Club, and I'm not playing Stardew Valley. Tales of Berserra. My college roommate was really into the Tales of games. He played every single one of them.
What about John Cena High School? No. No.
Play wooden blocks like a child.
I think I might try the Celeste whatever game. Celeste.
Can I just play a replay Doom?
Grumpy Nuts, what part of I'm on my laptop is difficult for you to understand here, buddy?
Listen, I have never heard of iconoclast in my goddamn life, and I'm not gonna Google it, okay? Can be done. I'm not going to waste my time playing an inferior... When I'm going to replay Doom, I'm going to replay it on my desktop when I get 500 frames and I can stream it at 1080p, alright? Kingdom Come? What is that? Have you meant the original Doom? That's a possibility. Kingdom Come is Oblivion level good? I've never heard of this game in my life. Don't play Kingdom Come. Shut the fuck up, Strange. It's like Oblivion, but with more nut, with even nuttier character interaction. The devs are shitty. Oh, is this? Is that that one game? Brutal Doom. Listen. I've, like, never even played a Doom game in the first place. Like, everyone's just always just like, why don't you play fucking, like, Brutal Doom and shit like that? I'm like, can I, like, play the regular Doom first? And then do Brutal Doom? You know, come with some first-person battle simulator, I think. Oh, maybe it's not the game I'm thinking of. Lads, my hand hurts. I gotta be honest. We gotta beat this game like ASAP, because my hands are dying. Power Slave EX. I have never heard of that. Okay, cool. Keep it up, Link. Never thought I was running the Bluetooth hack. How could you? How could you do this to me? How about Earth Defense Force? I'm on my laptop! Oh man, you just reminded me. God, I want to do a Lost Planet 2 stream so badly. I love that game so much. I need to find people to play it with, though. I'm sure I could twist Gore's arm to playing it. Strange would probably play it as well. But then we'd need a fourth. I don't know who that'd be. Your laptop has a 1060 in it. Oh, it has a 1050, okay. I wasn't able to get the 1060 version.
I did used to play Spyro Knights. Played the hecky out of that game. That game was so much fun. Now no one plays it anymore, though. Lost Planet 2, Gore. Sorry, you have to sign a permission slip to play Lost Planet 2, and I don't think your parents would sign it for you. Grumpy Nuts. How about Skylanders? How about no? Yeah, we should try to do a Lost Planet 2 stream. I think that's what I'm gonna try to do. Maybe. Play Disney Infinity. No. The only difficult part about Lost Planet 2 is that it's going to be a little bit hard to, get the online working because it uses games for Windows Live, which is a damn shame. Okay. Fallout 3 uses games for Windows Live? I don't know that. I think we got some bad boys in here. Played a Command and Conquer game back when I was a kid, yeah.
You can't even save your game in GTA 4 if you don't have games for Windows Live. That's kind of ridiculous. Think about who we could get for a fourth for Lost Planet 2. Who could we get?
Who do we know that would behave themselves? Ket. No. Absolutely not. Disengage. Dis and I already played. We played it through a long time ago. It's before streaming was a thing, though. Already twisted my arm. They gave themselves no one. Exactly. This is why this is such a hard... Sure Cat would love it? No. Okay.
Gore's boyfriend. You and Ketchy play a game together, and I know which. What game is that, Gore? That like game that's pretty much as Payday. Okay. Okay. Oh, really? I had not had. That's kind of annoying. Having some depth perception issues here, chat. Okay. Alright. Turn to 3D on. And FPS issues too. That's weird. Oh, never mind. Yeah, it's the internet. Turn airplane mode off of your internet. Hey, T. seeds. Nice. Proud of you, McGee. Let me see. How am I gonna fix this issue? I don't know how I'm gonna fix this issue. I mean, it might be fine now. I think it was just a little hiccup. Because it's not, only 0.4% of the frames have dropped, so it's not like a, it's not a really really noticeable like huge issue. It looks stable right now. Oh my god! I'll keep an eye on it. Link. Do that again. I haven't played PM in such a long time. I don't have anyone to play it with. Game Watch is a melee. Mr. Game & Watch is my fucking... Mr. Game & Watch is my soul... Is like my... What is it? It's my... Mr. Game & Watch is my... God damn it, dude. What are they called? My spirit animal. Mr. Game & Watch is my spirit animal. Out of that one guy at Game & Watch 3 years back. I mean my brother? The bald one? You got the Hylian Shield. This can now protect you against magical attacks. Yeah, boy! Is your brother? You never knew. I mean, was he the bald one? Because there was Noah, and then there's my brother.
that's my brother. Yeah, he doesn't, he doesn't play Smash with me anymore, ever since then. You are my brother, Anakin! I still don't understand the point of this. Okay, yeah, I've already been in here. I think I need to go back upstairs. I can't imagine why. Yeah. Play some PM now. Look what you've done to me. Look what you've done to me. Darth Plague is the worst. Why does that sound so familiar? I know it's from Star Wars, but... Is that a Spice Girls impression? No. Is my Gordon Ramsay impression? I'm joking. But it was not a Spice Girls impression. The story Old Man Winkley Boy tells Anakin in 3. Oh, man, that movie sucks. The Jedi wouldn't tell you. Wait. Too bad we never got to play as Darth Sticky Icky. What the fuck is wrong with George Lucas? Give me that. Hey, cards and Trutendo? Guys? Still sad Tag never acknowledged my request for an anti-chamber stream. I'd even buy it. I said that, like, didn't people play anti-chamber like 10 years ago? That's what, because that's when the game came out. Like, everyone was playing anti-chamber like fucking 8 years ago when it first came out. Definitely feels like it, back when I saw people playing it. Let's stream the room. No. No. Nope. It's from 2013. Five years. It's a long time. You'd be out of high school in that time.
Unless you repeat a great, like, that's mean. Do you have a favorite Star Wars movie? I'm an Episode 6 kind of guy. Wait, what? You're an Episode 6 kind of guy? Wait, what?
You like Star Wars Episode 6?
It must be because of all the Furbies in it that they added for the children. That must be it. Jesus. What the fuck? Oh my god. Six is fine. Star Wars Episode 6 sucks. Six is good. No. Star Wars Episode 6... No. You're wrong. You're just wrong. Star Wars Episode 5 is the best one. Episode 6 just has too much shit going on. It doesn't make any sense. It's like a children's cartoon. Star Wars Episode 6 is pretty good. No. Listen. This isn't even a bias thing. Like, this is even a nostalgia thing. I watched those movies for the first time, like, a few years ago. Like, I watched Star Wars Episode 6 last year for the first time, and I saw Star Wars Episode 5, like, 3 years ago. Which is the worst? I forgot that there's the prequels. Man, that's actually a really hard question. Episode 2 is the worst. Worse than 1. Episode 6 had the best space battles. The Star Wars movies aren't about if the space battles are cool or not. It's about the story and the characters and motivations. Intentions. Like, what? Why are you guys...
I like the space battle scene that they had in Star Wars Episode 6, so it's the best one.
I personally think Battlefield Earth. God, that movie is so bad. Give me that. Why don't you just agree to not have opinions? Can you guys just agree to stop having bad opinions? Star Wars 6 had the best space battles, exactly. Alright. Keep in mind, everyone, that Grumpy Nuts is literally 10 years old.
And he likes to see the spaceships explode.
Okay, by those standards, The Last Jedi is fucking trash. I'm not gonna have this conversation again. Listen, Grumpy Nuts, if you wanna be filled in on the Last Jedi conversation we had, because there's still people that haven't seen it, so we're not talking about that movie, spoilers, go back to the Subnautica stream and you can hear me talk about The Last Jedi. How about those Star Wars side movies? Rogue One sucks. Okay. Name the characters from Rogue One. What about the Ewok Adventure movie? Yeah, that's the one that everyone is saying is the good one. Everyone is saying that was the best Star Wars movie. The one with all the fucking Teletubby Ewoks that they added to the game, or they added to the movie so that they could sell toys. People are like legit thinking that that's the best Star Wars movie when there's Star Wars Episode 5 and 4. Like, it doesn't make any sense to me. I don't understand it. Ewok Adventure was a standalone movie? It doesn't matter. Like, Star Wars Episode 6, it starts out with, like, Luke Skywalker being like, Jabba the Hutt, you better not fuck around with me, I'm a Jedi. I'm a Jedi Knight, you better not fuck around with me, Jabba the Hutt. And then Luke gets captured and knocked out instantly and just thrown into a pit against a monster and almost dies. I'm like, Luke, what? Why are you talking shit if you can't, like... What? If you... Little, what? What? Okay, dude. Alright. Part 5 is the best because it's not the same shit again. Part 5 is such a good movie. Pigeons Everywhere, with the 6-month restub, says,
Zelda.
Republic Commando. I tried to replay Republic Commando a few months ago, Strange. I wanted to die. I wanted to fucking die. That game has not aged well at all. We all agree that episode 7 was a good step in the right direction. Grumpy Nuts, I'm actually convinced right now that you actually haven't seen any of the Star Wars movies and you have no idea what you're talking about. Wait, what? Episode 7 is a remake of Star Wars Episode 4 for newer audiences. Like, how is it a step in the right direction? It's a remake of Star Wars Episode 4. Like, I'm not saying that's a bad thing. Like, it's a good story formula and a good story format. It's like classic three-act structure, but like, saying that it was a step in the right direction is confusing. Very confusing. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Grumpy is too young to understand what a good movie looks like. It's honestly true, though. Is that a turtle? You like Star Wars Episode 6 the most because of the space battles. Don't talk to me. What? That's a cold turtle. Jesus, calm down, little turtle boy. He chompy. He chompy. He chomping. Jesus. I think I can't get knocked off on the stage. Just that good, Shrutendo. Come on. Touch you. Touch the butt.
Okay, Strange. I can sense that fucking sass from here, okay? Oh, it's Impa.
Ah, yes. You ever just regretted something before? Frame drops are actually attack covering up and cheating.
You got me.
I shouldn't have doubted the princess for a moment. You are the hero of our time. And what a splendid hero you make. You've endured so much to get this far. Yet, as Hyrule is facing the same threat as in the old legend of old, you have so much more to endure. You must find the remaining sages. Once we have been united, then we will help you what the hero of legend did so long ago. So please, rescue the rest of us. This is my first time watching Tag stream. This is my first time watching Tag stream this, and I almost thought that was legit. Tag is the most legit gamer. Hashtag Calfax. Oh, lovely Zelda, can you sense it? Our brave hero almost has the Triforce of Courage. Lorule will be saved thanks to him. And one princess to another, I can't tell you how grateful I am. Cows can run up to speeds of 40 miles per hour. Okay. Alright, I think that's gonna be it for today. It's kind of a shorter stream, but I'm tired. And my internet's being weird. So tomorrow is probably gonna be the... I'm definitely gonna beat this game tomorrow, because I only have one more dungeon left. And then I can, do that dungeon, do the last... dungeon, and yeah, good to go. So I'm gonna spend the rest of the day working on a video. I'll probably have it done by today as well, and maybe I'll upload it on Friday or Saturday. And then tomorrow I'm going to finish the game, and then I have company visiting over the weekend, so probably won't be doing any streams on the weekend. Maybe? Depends. But yeah. Let's close this. That actually scared my underdeveloped brain. Thanks for watch. See you guys tomorrow.